Hey, Muggs. You want to play Yahtzee? Well, I guess so. The casino's gone, so, like I said in the first episode, also got one mic. That's impressive. You know, but I'm just a 9-year-old kid recording, so it doesn't really matter. Okay. Let's just open up the box. Oh, it's already been opened. Probably because we could have done that before instead of going through a freaking casino. That's not a curse word, people. Freck is not a curse word. If you take away the R, know it, never mind. Hold on. Sorry, this is happening. No, like, we have to set the game up, you know. Sorry, we was gonna do it off camera, but we decided not to. Creep. One of them is already in there, so I guess we'll put the second one. Hey! Mugman, I actually feel like playing by myself. You could just watch. Wow, so much for being a helper. What are you talking about? Huh. How do we play this game? Ooh. I got an 8. Wow, pow! That's good luck. Looky here, huh? What was that noise? What is going on? Why can I hear someone laughing? You boys are back. So I see you, one of you boys, got an 8. You mind if I can play some Yahtzee? Sometimes our neighbor is greedy. I wouldn't say that. I would say that again. But come on. He just wants to play a card game. Hold on. Alright, neighbor. So, how do we play Yahtzee? How you just did it, you know? It's a matter of taste. Okay. I got it. Alright. Let's get my neighbor skills up. Take off my gloves. Put them back on. Done. One fell out. I got 7 and you got 8? I was so close. Well, I guess you win. Yeah, I win. Why is he so angry from using from a game named Yahtzee? I could have won $1,000,000. What? Well, I guess I'm just gonna put Yahtzee away. Because, really, I don't really know what to do. I don't know really know what to do, really, right now. Sorry, this is gonna be a lot of blackouts in this Mugman stay here because, like, I had to set up stuff and I can't hold the camera at the same time because I don't have a camera guy. I don't really have a camera. And I don't know how to link a camera into my YouTube video, so. And my phone is the thing I use for my recording. Now, back to your regularly scheduled program. So, Mugs, why is our neighbor so mad from using a game named Yahtzee? I don't know. See for ourselves. Mugman, I want to go draw pictures. First person. This is first person Cuphead. All right, let's do this, Sprout. Hours later. Whoa, Cuphead, that's cool. Yeah, I know, right? Ain't I just good at this cuddling? There's me, 3D. And there's you in 3D. This is us in 3D now, but you know, we're plushies. Yeah, now back to our non-fourth wall breaking program. Oh wait, hold on. Look at those. It even says your name on the top. That's your signature. Yeah. No. Let's get it. All right. Well, that was enjoyable. You could say that again, Cuphead. I'm gonna go hang this up. First person Cuphead. Where's our picture? It's gone! Oh no, it's right there. Also, signatures by me for some reason. Ha ha ha. Alright, let's get in and see what's so wrong with our neighbor. Neighbor, why are you so mad at me?
I'm not mad. I never lost a game of Yahtzee before. No, it's just, it makes my brain upset. Right, boys? Mind if we play another game?
No, we put it away already. Oh,
okay, well, bye!